What's up guys, welcome to another Blue Mountains Line vlog. I'm actually being generous and to film in one extra vlog. Yes, a travel series. I'll be filming this vlog from Emu Plains to Parramatta, maybe Blacktown. So like always, sit back and enjoy. I am in the 7th car of an 8 car train. Never seen Penrith Yard to be so bare. I mean, we do have a Tangara on the other side, which is seen in the last vlog. And we're back at Penrith with a 46 on platform 1. Blacktown next stop. With the Emu Plains train to platform 3825. Through Warrington. So I'm gonna wrap this vlog up once we arrive in Blacktown. Oh, and that was through St Mary's back there. A72 to Penrith. through Mount Druid. Oh boy, I'm so tired. Ah, the aircon's failing. Through Rooty Hill. Quite nice new upgrade of the platform. So what I'm going to do, guys, is I'm going to have some lunch at Blacktown. The aircon failed again and rebooted. And then I will do a travel series to Glenfield, and we're just bypassing a G-set. I mean a T-100 set. D-60A-24 being the front car of the rear four cars. And I couldn't see the front four cars. Anyway, we're shooting through Doonside. I'm in 9114, if anyone knows the set number for this rear four cars, please put it in the comments section below so that I can A74. I can edit whatever, because I write 8 car, V set, V43, and V, and the rear four cars. If anyone knows the rear four cars, please put in the comment section below. Thank you. Another front four cars, just saying, guys. Just need the rear four cars. Looks like we're arriving into Blacktown, guys. So thank you so much. Thank you so much for watching to this vlog, and I'll see you guys.
We're arriving in Blacktown. I'll change to Blacktown for the Richmond line. Blacktown station. Follow my Parramatta.
It's
traffic here.
So I'll see you guys. Oh, someone got busted. I'll see you guys on the T5 Cumberland line from Parramatta through to Glenfield. See you guys in the next vlog, which is the T5 Cumberland line. Bye for now.